Climate change warnings cannot be ignored as Turkey burns. The worst and most agonizing wildfire disaster in Turkey's history has lasted a week. At least 9 individuals have died in forest fires around the Aegean and Mediterranean shores. Homes and animals have been destroyed, and significant areas of the country's natural environments have been reduced to ash. This tragic event has shown us that our approach to environmental challenges is seriously flawed. The climate problem has been predicted to cause environmental devastation for years. Their cries went unheard. Climate change is a global issue that requires global action. For example, wildfires have been raging over the Mediterranean, encompassing Greece, Italy, and Spain. However, Turkey has been hit worse than other countries, for several reasons. It's prone to fires, floods, and tremors in the Mediterranean and Aegean regions. Forest fires are not uncommon, but recently they have been extremely catastrophic. The climatic catastrophe is also affecting the country, like the largest ever outbreak of marine mucilage, or sea snot. The increased quantities of this dark and gray slime released by marine algae are blamed on rising sea temperatures and pollution. A sea snot outbreak recently took over the Marmara Sea, restricting tourism, endangering local fishermen's livelihoods, and threatening coral, shellfish, and other marine life. These are not the only evidence of Turkey's climate difficulties. Lake Tuz in Konya province, in central Turkey, is the latest to dry up. Hundreds of deceased young and adult flamingos have refocused attention on the consequences of drought on the ecosystem. Water levels have dropped dramatically as temperatures in the country have risen due to climate change. Experts predict a water crisis within a decade. For example, last month in Rize province, near the Black Sea, at least 6 people were killed by flooding. This newest tragedy occurred 1 month before the last one. This, and the increased severity of wildfires in Turkey, are the outcome of global warming. While forest fires are a fact of life in some locations, the government must act to reduce the threat. The seriousness of the environmental hazard cannot be disregarded, whether they are deliberate or the outcome of human activity on climate. The implications of the climate problem are undeniable, and all countries must organize and prepare for future disasters. Because Turkey is one of the most vulnerable, the current flames have been burning for 8 days, and many around the country are wondering how we got here and why the country has failed to combat environmental dangers. Some have questioned the government's response, especially the paucity of firefighting planes. Others accuse the opposition of politicking. Sadly, the largest fire calamity in Turkish history has further divided rather than united society. Despite the country's significant political polarization, there is enormous public unity in the places affected by the fires, which is grounds for hope. Many of the criticisms are valid, but the environmental catastrophe should not be turned into a political squabble. Now is the time to focus on what can be done to assist those battling flames around the country. The lack of organization, strategy, and equipment, especially the lack of firefighting planes, has exacerbated the suffering and wrath of the people. Before considering replanting of burned lands, it is critical to appreciate the necessity of catastrophe preparedness and response. Effective planning is required for growth, advancement, and enrichment. Planning is required for environmental challenges as well as for the economy, education, health, and workforce. Turkey should also focus on procuring water bombing planes to fight fires fast. Despite not having signed the Paris Climate Agreement, Turkey must enhance public awareness of the approaching environmental problem. Workshops could be held to inform residents about the dangers. This terrible catastrophe has shown that denying or downplaying the severity of climate change and delaying action to combat it may be disastrous. Turkey needs adequate instruments to prepare for future environmental calamities to spare its people more agony.